the methods classes in the preschool focus area, we have a course called Math, Science, and Social Studies. This course prepares you to make tools and equipment and activities for children in your classroom. It's very activity-based, very practical, and you will make things that you can use in your classroom tomorrow. In doing this, you will be a more confident math teacher. This is how we operate all of our practicum classes as well.